All right, folks, it's the WC man. Now let me say that this is not like a new issue to anybody that has next gen. I've had next gen for a whole entire week. All right. So just imagine you grind out your player for about, you know, a few dozen games, you know what I'm saying? You get on there, Puma Mania, you level your guy up, you know what I'm saying? And then you get on the game, you know, after a long day's of work, you get on the game, and this is what happened right here, right? You see this? You see this? This right here is a lawsuit right here. This is what this is. This is fix your fucking game. This is what this is. And it's like you try, like you want to be nice. You want to be nice to the devs and stuff. You look at these people, you know these people working hard, right? You know these people, they leap into a brand new system, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like, this right here is unacceptable. Eventually, I'm going to get in here. Eventually, after I press the A button 1,000 times. But maybe I won't. Maybe my foul is basically toast. I just got done playing the game. The game didn't even count. All right? It wouldn't count the game that I played. So, like I said, I have to ask y'all, imagine spending somewhere upwards of about maybe $600, $700, $800. If you're paying regular retail price, if you paid the scalpers on eBay, you know, what the hell is wrong with you? Because this is just not worth it. Imagine spending $3,000. Imagine spending $3,000 to a scalper to get on this console. You spend like another $200, $300 on your player, a couple controllers. You know, if you're real smart, what you would do is that you would just buy a bundle. So if you're doing a PS5 bundle, you buy the bundle, get a bunch of games. You're doing the Xbox bundle, you buy the bundle, get a couple controllers, couple games. You get Game Pass for 6-7 months or something like that. You get two cards or something, right? Imagine spending all that money getting on this game, grinding your player, and then you got a player. Like, my player's not 99 overall yet, because I ain't get him there. Imagine doing all that, spending all this man hours of time on your player just for this bullshit right here to say that it's corrupted. You see, I'm pressing the button over and over again. Y'all can hear it right here. So, like I said, it's easy to call out Ronnie and call him a dumbass. It's not his fault. It's not his fault. All right. This not Ronnie's fault for once. All right. For once, it's not his fault. All right. This video is for Mike Wang. This video is directly for Mike Wang. What in the hell is this? We're gonna act like the legacy issues and the stuff in the game ain't really a problem. We're going to act like the Invisible Man shit ain't really a problem. We're going to act like a whole bunch of other stuff in this game ain't really a problem. People like YouTubers like me don't worry about logos. You want to know why? Because there's enough ammo here for me to do video after freaking video after video after video calling you people out about this shit right here. This right here. How in the hell could I even criticize the game if I can't get into it? How could I critique the game fairly if I can't get into it? How could I show more outrage for EA and their abysmal Madden 20? Like I'm gonna tell you like this. Madden 20, like hold on. Listen to this. Y'all might as well just go ahead and clip this and send this to Clint Oldenburg over there at EA, alright? Clip this and send this to Clint, or tag him in this video if you ever get the chance to. At least I can get into fucking Madden 21. You understand what I'm trying to say? At least I can get on the fucking game and enjoy it. These motherfuckers won't even let me get into my own fucking foul that I spent goddamn close to $100 on this motherfucking player right here. Leveling his funky ass up. I can't even get into the fucking game. I can't even get to the city to do shit. I can't even fucking do that. I don't care if this, I'm going to tell you like this. I don't give a damn about assets. I don't give a damn about sponsorships. Like, I don't care nothing about being partnered. I don't give a fuck about a logo. I don't care nothing about that. I'm just trying to play the game. And if I have to get on YouTube and throw virtual uppercuts at you mother, you lazy motherfuckers over there in 2K, if I have to do that, if I have to get online and cuss and scream at y'all about how fucking broke this damn game is, I guess that's what I'm going to have to do. I guess that's what I'm going to do. If this video gets out to enough people, I will be speaking for at least 75% of the community if it ever gets out. Because YouTube likes to shadow bang and stuff. And then sometimes they can't, right? Hit the wrong button, right? Sometimes they can't because the overwhelming likes on the video surpasses the suppression that they try to put down on you. That's how YouTube works. It's almost like an underground type thing. Where the real shit get blocked out, and then the fake shit get pumped up. That's what it is. This is the realest. This is real. Y'all can hear my finger hitting the fucking button. I hit the B button again. We talking about lawsuits, bro. Y'all people at 2K. I know the console just came out. Y'all just released the game. Fix this. No, hold on. Fix this shit. It's the WC, man. I'm running out of memory on my phone. So I got to say bye. Send this to the dummies over there in 2K. Fix this shit. Fix it. Fix it, man.